This is one of the first things that I tell everyone that gets on my software or anyone that I'm just talking to in general in the industry. What is the number one thing that you need to do today? I was very fortunate that I had a banker that invested his time in me when I first started, and he taught me how to read financial statements. Now, had he not taught me this, I would not have known really where my business wasn't performing like it should. And because what we get used to is checkbook accounting, and that's not a way to run a business. So if you have money in the bank, you think you're okay. But really, what we want to know is we want to dive in and make sure that we're charging the right price for things. We want to make sure that we're being efficient in the office and all the overhead expenses, our labor costs to do the jobs. All of these things affect what's left in the over in the bottom line. And what really happens here is I believe that every single business that has been in business for any time at all, at least 1 year or more, is making money. They're just not getting it to the bottom line. And this is where efficiency comes in. You hear me if you've watched any of my videos or podcasts or anything that you've seen about me, if you've done anything before this, I talk about efficiency almost every time. And so I learn efficiency through financial statements. So my number one thing I would say to everyone here today is get you a good accountant, get those financials made for you by the 10th of each month, and learn how to read these. The best way to read them is have percentages at the end of each column and use those percentages to see how you affect those percentages each and every month and over the course of a year. Longer snapshots give you more information than short snapshots. And therefore, you need to give it time, learn what you're doing, and look at the past, and then improve from the past as you get your statements each month.